Dear Steve Jobs, hey, I've decided to email you a different animal's butt every month till I get copy and paste on my iPhone. This month's pet is Tang. She enjoys copying and pasting things like email addresses and phone numbers and things like that. You want to make my life easier and simple? Please let me be able to walk around with my phone in my pocket and not a pen and paper also. Next month is my dog Cabo's butt. It's usually pretty dirty. Love your biggest fan, Brian Redman.